Hi, and welcome to another episode of Art with Alex. Today we're going to be making a project that I found from Adventure in a Box. It is a child in the rain, and this one has a bit more paint splatter and color, and this one is more focused on the drippy drops. This project is great for any elementary age student, and you can also adapt it to work well for younger children by using the template instead of drawing out the figure in the picture. So I will link below, but there are two different templates that the author from that blog, Adventure in a Box, uses on her website, and you can print these out. But we're going to be doing the project in a way that is focused on older children. So we're gonna actually be drawing the figure out ourselves. Let's get started. For this project, you're going to need the following. You're gonna need some watercolor paint, a thick paintbrush that holds a lot of water, water cup, masking tape, scissors, a glue stick, Sharpies in black, a eraser, some paper towels for the mess, a thick piece of watercolor paper. You can see that this has pockets that soak up all the extra water and color. It's very thick. You can also use cardstock if you don't have this at home, and some drawing paper, and you can use white computer paper for that. To start our project, we're going to actually use the tape to help us draw the shape of our umbrella. So with your pencil and your eraser handy, here's what we're going to do. Okay, you're going to, using the image provided, make our umbrella. I'm going to trace around your tape about halfway to give you a really nice umbrella shape to get you started. Then you're going to make the scallops of the umbrella, the top of the umbrella, the stick, and directly under that, you're going to make your handle with a loop. There's your umbrella. Next, you're going to draw the child. Now I'm starting to draw the child. It's best to draw simple shapes and then add your details in later. You can always go back and erase what you made. You're going to color in all of your drawing. First, start with that umbrella, really carefully going along those edges that you made.
Fill in your whole image with your Sharpie. I used a thick Sharpie to add color to the large areas, and then I went back with a thin Sharpie later to add in those details. Make sure you carefully go along your edges. If you make a mistake, it's going to be really obvious with the contrast between the black Sharpie and the white paper.
All right, I'm happy with how that looks. So now I'm going to take my scissors and I'm going to cut this out.
It doesn't have to be super precise. You can just go along the general outline. Now it's time to add some glue.
And I'm gonna place my child in the center of my picture. Press, press, press. If there's any area you have to go back and fix with the glue stick, now is a good time to do it. You don't want any edges lifting up later. Next, you're going to take your masking tape. And a trick that I learned here is if you have masking tape and you don't want it to rip your paper, you should take it and press it on your pants. I know it's kind of silly, but it actually works really well to keep your paper intact after you remove any masking tape. You can use that for any kind of painting project. You want to line it up carefully with the edge of your umbrella and go straight down. There. So when I add my watercolor, you can see that this is taped off and my child is not going to get wet. So this is the part that's going to get a little bit messy. So I'm going to put down a paper towel and I'm going to take my watercolors and my water, all set with the tape, all set with the glue stick. And I'm gonna start making my clouds. You can use any colors that you wish to make your project. I'm gonna be using blues, cool colors, purples. And then you wanna keep your paper at an angle. You guys see that? So when I'm adding to my clouds, I'm going to angle my paper so that the paint starts to run down. I'm going to turn it so you can see better. So my paint is starting to run down my paper. And if it's not quite doing it yet, you need some more water. There it goes. More water. Really want to get your brush really, really wet and angle and give it a little tap if it's not quite going. There it goes. Be however you want to make it. All right, there you have it, my rainy day picture. So what I recommend next is taking a paper towel and blotting your masking tape so when you remove it, it doesn't spill onto places that you didn't want any of your color. And now the big reveal. Ready? There you have it. She didn't get wet at all. She was safe under the umbrella. Subscribe for more easy art projects for kids to do at home. You can follow my channel. All right, thanks and have a great day.